Siberian musk deer use communal toilets, which obviously produces very strong odors. The deer use the scent of their feces to communicate with one another. They're not very vocal. Their call is just a soft hissing sound. Remember, very shy, very smelly.